SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to clear cookies on iPhone 13. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. As you visit web pages in the Safari browser on your iPhone, your device will save each of those pages to your history. In addition to this information, it also saves cookies that can keep you logged into accounts, remember shopping carts, and more. But it's a good idea to clear cookies and browsing data every now and then, which you can do through the settings menu on your device. So let's jump into the overview of how to clear cookies on iPhone 13. If you want to know how to clear cookies on iPhone 13, then you can do so through the Settings app. So, to get started, tap the Settings app icon on your home screen. Scroll down and choose the Safari option. Scroll down and tap the button that says Clear History and Website Data. Then tap the Clear History and Data button again to confirm. Now that we've gone through the full method of how to clear cookies on iPhone 13, we're going to go through each step individually. Start by opening the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down and tap the Safari option on this menu. Scroll down and select the Clear History and Website Data option. Choose Clear History and Data to confirm. Now all of the history, cookies, and other browsing data that had been saved will be removed. Note that if you are in a private browsing session in Safari on your iPhone, then all saved history and data are removed automatically when you close the tab. To summarize, when you want to clear cookies on iPhone 13, you need to open the Settings app, scroll down and select the Safari option, scroll down and tap Clear History and Website Data, then tap Clear History and Data to confirm. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.